I want a house. A big house.
This is it. 4,200 square feet. Very modern.
I thought you said nobody came up here. Some tourists at the gate at the end of the drive taking pictures. You say you worked on this place? What can you tell me about it?
The place is too new to have any kind of history.
You know what I'm talking about.
There was some.
Give me a break. Listen, I don't know what's going on with the wiring. I need someone to come check it out.
I'll show you, the breakers are down in the basement. The wiring in this house is really screwed up.
It is so peaceful and quiet here.
That's one of the reasons I decided to buy in Oxford Canyon.
This is where the DeWitt murders took place.
Did the murders take place on this property, Robert?
No, not this property, not here. The property at the end of the drive.
36 years ago, in a house somewhere in this canyon, four people were brutally murdered. Mutilated.
Did anyone happen to notice the date these murders took place?
July 29th, 1969.
36 years ago, tonight.
Let's get this party started.
Someone's gonna die tonight. Ah! Someone's gonna die.